We have already noted how cloud computing can help in higher education. However, it can help in education at every level. Here is an example where a faculty can take advantage of cloud computing resources, utilizing cloud in sharing academic resources. Cloud services can help a teacher for sharing academic resources such as course syllabus, presentations, and more with students. By placing these on cloud platform, they can be accessed by students anytime, from anywhere, from any device they have. So what it actually means is it will not limit your classroom interaction only to the hour that you teach or during the working hours. The cloud computing system being available to anybody and on any device, it is accessible anywhere. So student can actually refer many of your resources like presentation or course syllabus or any other documents which are relevant to the course. Secondly, since most of the students these days actually carry mobile devices and all, it comes very handy for them. As and when they have a doubt, as and when they want to access, they can access these resources instantaneously. In this picture actually you see on the right side, this is how we use cloud computing in our college. See, this is actually a copy of a syllabus which is posted on our blog, which is also a cloud computing platform, by using a Google Doc.